contact pressure gauges, thermometers with switch contacts, and mechanical pressure and temperature switches are used in a huge variety of applications. They are mainly used to monitor limit values. When exceeding or falling below a limit value, a signal is output which activates, for example, an alarm or cuts off a process in order to protect people and plants. The advantage of contact pressure gauges is that they can be read on site. The switch point or switch points can easily be set using the adjustment key located at the cable socket. Depending on the application, contact pressure gauges can be provided with different types of contacts. The magnetic snap action contact is a universal contact for almost all operating conditions. Inductive contacts are used specifically for applications in hazardous areas of zones 1 and 2. Electronic contacts can switch small voltages and currents directly and are therefore used for PLCs and similar applications. In reed contacts, the contact studs are fused into glass and are thus protected from corrosion. Mechanical pressure switches are extremely robust and can also be used in EXD areas. In mechanical pressure switches, so-called micro switches are used, which are characterized by a high level of electrical power. This power enables direct switching in processes, for example, for a pump. In contrast to other contact types, micro switches are also available with adjustable hysteresis settings. This means that two switch points can be realized with only one contact. No matter the application for which you require a contact pressure gauge, a thermometer with switch contact, or a mechanical pressure or temperature switch, the experts from WECA will be happy to help you choose the best solution for you.